Kia Sonet EV rendered looks like a worthy Tata Nexon EV rival. Boring. First it was the Kia Seltos EV and now it's the Kia Sonet EV. So every pollution car released in India will have an electric car equivalent in the Indian market. Oh, how we wish the imaginations of our pollution vehicle media would turn into reality. Ultimately, all of these ICE car OEMs and the pollution vehicle media seem to be taking us for a ride. The YesD brand could be revived as early as next year in India. First, Gadiwadi imagined the Java electric motorcycle, and now the imagination has reached an even higher level. They are imagining an electric motorcycle from a brand that does not even exist. Publish anything with the word electric and it will generate views and moolah. That continues to be the mantra these days. Tata Altroz EV can offer a 300 km travel range. IndianAuto.com has some inside information on the exact range number of an electric car that has not even been unveiled or launched. As usual, pollution vehicle auto websites continue their wild speculation about electric vehicles. Creon likely to be the next electric scooter from TVS. TVS has not made any announcement on any electric scooter launch. While they milked as much PR as they could during the iQube electric scooter launch by inviting Mr. Gadkari to show the world that they care about EVs, in reality, they are selling only limited iQubes in only one city. Their main priority is dumping lakhs of Jupiter and N-Torque pollution scooters on the hapless Indian public. And as usual, Gadiwadi continues to create EV articles with wild speculation. So Rafe, yeah. I always do these gossip pieces remotely. This is the first time I'm here doing the Plug in India show with you. And I always feel bad about the fact that you guys don't get to join in the fun of all this EV gossip. So this time, my favorite news item out of all these was the so-called Tata Altroz EV with 300 km range, which does not exist. So what is your favorite gossip news item?
Well, Abhijak, I think I like the Creon. It looks like a motorcycle and a scooter rolled into one. And it's got a gas tank to boot.
Right.
So, it's a very interesting shape for me.
Right, yeah. It's amazing how much content websites like Gadiwadi can squeeze out of these bits and pieces of speculation in order to goose their page views.